Okay, now on your left, my right, is Goodwin Hall, which is the largest of the Frosch dorms. Now, it is all one-room triples, but they do have in-room cables, so I would definitely put this down as my preference.
Dorms look okay.
Yeah. Nice refugee camp vibe.
Okay, folks, right this way,
Howdy.
Please.
Can we go now? I am starving.
We haven't seen the departments yet.
They're big and brown and blocky like every other building here. It's like they built this place with an endowment from Lego. Let's go get a Blintz.
So this is Walker Plaza. Okay, now every year the seniors gather here. They wrap themselves from head to toe in toilet paper and they do this kind of mummy walk around campus. It's just really totally hysterical.
I will give you $1,000 if you tell me you're kidding.
Can you please be quiet?
I would if this wasn't so boring.
Oh my God.
Don't mind my father. He had a stroke recently. Very sad.
So this is our music hall.
You have any cool concerts coming through?
All the time. Last year we had a lecture from the guy who invented the Koosh ball.
Good acoustics.
Actually, yeah, there's no gum in the hall.
Oh, fine. All gone. See?
All right, that's it. Go wait in the car. Tour's over for you.
Oh, come on. I want to see more. I hear they've got the fifth largest microfiche collection in the whole country.
Yeah, I want to keep this tour moving here, so if anyone is tired or they just maybe want to stay here and work out some family issues, that's fine.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Why'd you bother coming if you're just going to bag on the place the whole time?
Well, I thought I might get a sweatshirt. My son gave up a promising future, and all I got was an in-state tuition. Come on. You're really not going to go here.